Oh.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we could've avoided them entirely by going this way, but hey. More fun to kill the idiots, isn't it? Great, this opens up a little cave over here. And this nice little bridge to cross over this way. So we could have completely avoided that fight. Shadows going on there. Well, I almost was able to set up my little, bush here. Well, got close. We might lob another grenade into this. trap this guy in the corner. It's, limit the damage he can do. Might get lucky and be able to one-shot this guy, but it's probably a better idea to guarantee this guy goes out. Bad? I'm not sure if that's worth using a grenade. You guys are gonna die pretty quickly anyway. Left. For a while. There we go. Perfectly happy with that outcome. Go put a little pressure on this guy. Go too badly. Oh. Interesting gun. Let's see how it stacks up against her, strip it. Ren. Yeah, not as good. Probably not quite worth it, but hey. Big. Always appreciated. Shit! I don't know why Angela hangs out with us. I mean, we're always giving her shit. marked for some reason. It's not telling me what it marked about. Farm? Lock? Why did you mark this for some reason? Well, it wouldn't let me wrap it. Okay, it just marked it because. That's all that's in here. It's actually a rather detailed map. It's kinda nice. Let's overlook. See right to the Red Scorpion outpost. Oh! Come up behind them! No one heard the gunshot. How convenient! Let's head this way, I think. A lot of dudes. It's gonna be interesting. They must have some sort of cover there, I guess. There we go. Worry about him anymore. Out a little bit, I think. What happens if we do this? Okay, we want to drop him quick. This might be a good spot for a grenade. A good spot for a grenade. It really was. Thank you. another gunner. Happen? There we go. Dudes.
Copy, Echo One. Echo, congratulations, Echo One.
I think we came around back. Okay, let's see. Too many choices. Sure, why not? Color? Chewy. Thank you. here. Figure out his skills, don't we? I don't think anyone's going to be hearing that alarm. Off this way is that, another big encounter we had, I believe. Mine. Lots of landmines. Lots and lots of landmines. Landmines? I'm sure of this whole field being full of them. I guess that's just there to keep you from avoiding this little fenced-in area. All those nice heavy machine gun toting jackholes. Going on over this way. Landmines, I'm almost certain. No? Weird. Not go blundering into that. Their red scorpion outpost. What's going on over here? Farmer's diary. I read through those. I'm sure it's interesting. We're gonna have to go blundering into that. See any other way around? Shabby?